Okay.
Well, I just realized my mic was muted in this scene. Play. Survival or hardcore? What do you think? One life. Make it even scarier. I accidentally clicked on stuff, so now I gotta fix that. There we go. If I don't have my closed captioning window on top of everything, it doesn't work right.
Attention. Pump failure imminent. All personnel abandon ship.
shit's on fire.
This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive, to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
God, I don't think this is fucking markup.
Oh, thank you, computer lady. Okay. Close PDA.
Play 8 gigs. Oh, what is the only downloading it? 600 kilobits per second.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, the ARC updates from last night.
Oh, yeah. Like ARC takes gigs. Forever to update.
Yeah, it's like crazy long. Crazy slow.
The
Aurora suffered orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero
human life
signs detected. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems.
Oh no! I forgot about those guys. I got one sulfur though. Did they drop something new? That looked like shiny eye bits. The heck is that? No idea.
An essential component of many habitat modules.
Oh, is that a broken egg? Is that what that was? That was different.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Fix my mic. He was a little too far away from my face. Oh no. Thank God. Oh, that's gross. Okay, yeah. That's some dead crash fish. Go back in here and see what else we can find. Well, that was a quick game. I hope you all enjoyed.
You died already?
Yeah, I died already.
Damn.
I got
like a 10-minute game.
Probably less than that, actually. Yeah, actually, no, it was about a 10-minute.
Okay.
I was not expecting the crash fish to chase me that fast. They're basically like suicide bomber fish.
Teach you how to use fish to cuffs.
I can't believe you just said that. Gotta say, I've never heard that one before. I like how in hardcore there's no death animation. Did it just censor hardcore?
You just suddenly die. You're just gone.
Weird. Basically, it just pops up the screen saying, you died. And then you have to hit the thing that says, okay. Gotta go through that again. Okay. Take two. Let's try to not get knocked out this time. Out of everything to fall off the walls. I feel like the fire extinguisher should have been the thing to knock me out, not some random panel that fell off. But it's all okay.
Minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good
Got
luck.
It. Birds. They look like flying rays. Okay, so it doesn't just pop up in the same exact spot, general area. Oh, okay, there's no crash fish there either. Thank God. I just went fucking head first into that shit.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Do-do-do-do-do. Bright as fuck. Where you at, fishy boy?
Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
Gimme.
New creature discovered.
Yeah, that's right, you can't grab those ones. Egg. Egg. There. I was lucky and got 2 sulfur last game, and now I got none. Whoa! Might as well grab some oxygen before I get back down there. Sploosh. Hello.
Oh.
Your probability of survival has increased to unlikely.
Oof.
Hooray, my survival chance increased from whatever to unlikely. Oh, that's sick. They added animations to the little fish in your hand now. Well, that scared the shit out of me. I thought that was a crash fish. Little pod thing. Uh-oh.
Pizza's not for cats.
Oh, that was a close one.
Especially those named Duck.
Hey, don't be mean to your cat.
Yeah.
All animals deserve pizza.
They'll come up and swat it. Try to grab handfuls.
Yeah, because he deserves pizza.
And he grabs it, like his hand comes up, and you see all of his little fingers stretch out and then grab and then squeeze. The whole hand. Especially loves doing that with whipped cream.
That's because literally every animal I've ever seen loves whipped cream. I wish I had a weapon to use against the crash fish. They're my mortal enemy at this point. Even though all they do is run at me and blow themselves up. My KD is 2-0 right now. Been in there already. Pick it up. Oh no, I'm dead.
Just found out a guy in the area, which is like 10 minutes from here.
Fuck! I'm dead again.
For, get arrested for, like, conspiracy to, for, conspiring to do some stuff, like, at the Capitol and all that.
Like what?
I don't know, my dad just told me. I don't have all the details.
Oh, okay.
It was on the paper. Had one there and somebody in Front Royal, which is only, like, half hour from here.
That's scary.
Yeah.
I died again. This time wasn't to a crash fish. It was my own inability to breathe. This is probably the worst start to a hardcore game that I've ever had. My first hardcore game ever. I have 1 day and like some hours in. And I already have the submarine and whatnot. Time to watch the intro again.
Keeps seeing this anime pop up on Funimation, the LBX scrolls, and every time I see it, I think it's talking about LBGTQ or something. I was like, when does Japan care?
I don't really like Funimation.
Why?
Just the way they go about doing crap.
Yeah.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
No, you cannot skip it. It is mandatory to watch every time.
Yeah, at least they're owned by somebody you know.
Sony also bought Crunchyroll.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully they don't touch it. Hopefully they just let them do them.
Mm-hmm. They do touch it. Better.
There's no way it could be better. Whoa, I just walked through the ladder.
Dad, no.
Booting emergency mode.
Minor head trauma. This is considered inoptic.
Yeah, I saw your little foot trying to reach.
This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive. To keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
PDA detail. Oh, that's that thing. I already listened to that.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal.
Okay.
Outcome.
Let's try to not die immediately.
Emergency mode with one directive to keep you alive.
Fabricator.
Please refer to the data bank.
Personal equipment.
Good luck.
3 titanium for a standard O2 tank. Titanium.
The Aurora suffered orbital pile failure. Cause unknown.
Oh, I'm in a little different spot now. Detected. That's like 3 already there's one. close though. I just went down into a hole for like half a second, and then there was a crash fish pod right there. I forget how much titanium this thing makes. Between 2 and 4. 4. That works. Look at that. Way more oxygen. I was just dumb beforehand. Who would have thought? However, it makes me swim a little slower, I think. And hopefully I don't find another fucking crash fish. If I do, I'm be dead. Your probability of survival has just increased to there's another crash fish pod. Nope. This thing. Use. Hey, my health's all good. I'll leave those in there. Actually, I could eat a nutrient block. I survived. The little crash fish egg. Quartz. Catch the little fishy.
New creature discovered.
That's a lot of quartz. I don't need just quartz. Scanner yet. Or I could use a grab trap. Do I need to build the scanner though? That do less damage than all of the other crash fish. Sulfur.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Oh, probably the repair tool. Egg. Crystal. Quartz. Egg.
No.
They're hurting me way less now, for some reason. Two of them would kill me. Don't understand. That one hurt a lot more than the other one. Well, that's so nice. I have a standard O2 tank. I'll probably have to unequip it. Repair tool, silicone rubber. Acid shrooms.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
Silicone rubber and a battery. Battery and glass. Got enough for 3 batteries. I just need acid shrooms now. Where are you at, acid shrooms? There you are. I am just blind. Ignore me. Six should be enough for all the batteries I need. Battery. 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 Glass. What was in this one? This.
This can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to accord alien biological data.
Two glass. 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 And a titanium. Get some oxygen. I need a med heal. Is that metal? Yes. Oh, I forget I have this bad boy.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Now I've got more air. Waha. Silicone rubber. It means I gotta go get the fruits. From the scary place. I need this bad boy first. Is it gonna blow up yet? The planet's moving so fast. Reminds me of the Solace Project. Could use water. Oh, that's useful. Okay. Water. I don't know why I accessed that. Switch. Drink. Switch. Drink. I forget what the jump button is in this game. Oh, it's Y. I swim so much slower now. Nothing in that one. Can I get lucky and get all the scannables in one spot? Yes. I thought it was three. Is there anything else over here to scan while I'm here? Grab trap. Brain coral. Counter. Can I get close enough to get some fruits? Or there's gonna be dogs. Water dogs. I don't like water dogs. That's the closest one. Oh, water dog. Don't come at me. Thank God.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. New blueprint acquired.
Grab trap. Titanium. Inventory full. Conserves oxygen when diving deeper. Oh, I forgot that one of them made two. Fancy. Bins.
Fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials.
Repair tool.
For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Deployables. Lubricant, copper wire. Oh, that was a creep. Oh, I need to turn those into titanium. More titanium. I need more green berries. Sea grapes. What is that? You just scrap. No, oh, that's a sea moth part. Heck yeah. Whoa. I know you guys like your scrap. Leave me alone, I leave you alone. No! Oh no! That actually didn't do as much damage as I thought it was gonna do. Huh? Oh. Wait. Those refresh now? That's kind of scary. Mm. you not get more sulfur, though? That's crap. Lubricant. Bottle of lube. Copper wire, titanium. Hey, what? Didn't I move it over? Copper, gold, garbage. Got the titanium, I just need the whatchamacallit. More titanium. This is the area to worry about. First boopy crash fish.
Degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation.
Crash fish.
Continuing to monitor. New creature discovered.
Oh no! Did we get any more copper? Yeah, I got some copper. Forget if these things still drift. If they do, that's gonna suck. Drop. Do you move at all? You look like you're staying in one spot. How do I pick you back up? That's not what I wanted it to do. But I guess this spot works. Da 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 da. Okay. Deployables, copper wire. Deployables, sea glide.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Or what else is there that I can build right now? Need a battery. A grav trap. Tools. A knife. That. Battery's easy, I just need one of them. That's not what I wanted to do. It was 2 acid mushrooms. Grave trap. What do I need to make water? Bleach. What do I need to make bleach? Coral tube sample. Did I already make the knife? No, I didn't.
Blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
what I wanted to do. How do I... There we go. Save on some battery life. Salt. Bleach.
And purifying water.
Speaking of cleaning wounds.
Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
Well, I didn't know it made two. That's even better.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Drink 3 bottles of water. It's more water than I drink in a day. Start aches and stuff.
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Okay. What do I need to make next? That's what do I have access to right now? Okay. Fiber mesh. Don't know what that's made from. Wiring kit and fiber mesh. Tools, nothing important. Electronics, wiring kit, 2 silver ore. I think I might have that. Not in here. Could be in the little guy. 1. What's the other thing I needed for that? Fiber mesh. How does it make fiber mesh? No idea. Could be the chop chop. That's a close one. Do fiber mesh. I was right. It was 2 of each. Do. Oh, I can actually make those now. Wiring kit. Wiring kit was just 2 silver, right? Yeah. Okie dokie. Ah! I didn't know there was another one. Yeah, I did. I just didn't remember. Oh no.
Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Howdy. That one didn't regrow. Good. Didn't want to deal with it anyways. Hey, there's the wiring kit. Nope. Oh no. Where's out? There's out. That was scary. Big boulder. That's what you need the floaters for. Inventory full. An inventory. Oh no, that's for me to pick it up. My bad.
Re-recorded distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay. Make another one of them bad boys. Here we go. Filtered water. Cooking some
fish. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
I used the bladder fish.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
No bladder fish.
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 18-10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Database. Already got the lid, I just need the fiber mesh. I think I'm gonna need to make another battery for this bad boy. Yeah, it's just a regular battery. Gotta make some fiber mesh. Oh, lead. Under there. One in there. The other one's gotta have some. Yeah. Here we go. Is it on? Yeah, it's on. Accidental screenshots. Remove. You know, it never occurred to me that that big thing on it was not its eye. Or is it its eye? It is not an eye. I wonder if I'm the only one who thought that. What is that? Oh, yeah. That's right. Ooh, bladderfish. Got a few of them. Mobile vehicle bay. Ooh. What's that? Laser cutter. Ow. Looking a little chompy boy. Oh, that noise used to scare the shit out of me, but I just know it's peaceful giant now.
Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Oh shit, oxygen.
Integrating new PDA data.
That was a close one. Is that the only thing that was in here? I think so. See them all.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. New blueprint acquired.
Aliens.
Mm-hmm. integrating new PDA data.
Blood. Guessing that's the hole. That's gold.
Conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
Ooh. Oh, there's two of them. Go up before I go in. But I've also got to find the inn. Is there no inn on this one? Ooh, rack. There should be an inn. Oh, there it is. I just couldn't find it. That's a scannable. That's a scannable.
Who's that?
Water.
Data.
Battery charger. get more air before I go in there. That's so bright. And now it's blue. What's that? Mobile vehicle bay fragment. Anything scannable in here? Yes. Yes.
New blueprint acquired.
Now it'll cost me less if I ever need to build batteries. Well, not that it'll necessarily cost me less. I just won't have to build battery after battery after battery. Oh no. This way. Right? No. What? Okay, this way. I was panicking there for a second, not gonna lie. This way is the split, this way goes into nothing. This way goes into here. Bronze suit fragment. Bronze suit fragment. Two of 20. They definitely increased that a lot. Any part to protect? Hey, buddy. There's something else scannable in here. Oh. Propulsion cannon. Modification station. The boy. New way to get in. Disinfected water. Why does everybody's locker have a picture of her in it? She a hoe. Modification station.
New blueprint acquired.
They just want to give me a lot of water. I think the game's trying to tell me something. Before I go down there, I'm getting more air.
New blueprint acquired.
Panic ensues. Panicking. Jesus. Which way was the entrance to this? Oh, I went through the wrong door. Okay, I'll remember now. Keeps telling me there's something to scan. That thing? Thought I have the mobile vehicle bay fragments already. I do. This way, down. This way. In. All they want to do is give me water. Propulsion cannon? Yeah. Try to get that one too. Grab the PDA. There we go.
Integrating new PDA data.
Got that. looks like it from that room, at least from what I can tell. Go back in there and give it a second look here in a second. Less panic. Wow. Door. What's that? I'll close the door. No, that's not where I'm going. I'm going down here. This way. Okay. Propulsion cannon. Did I finish that boy yet? Doesn't even want me to scan it. There's another one that it does not want me to scan. Huh. Well, I figured that'd give me air, maybe. Up, down, up, turn around. I think that's everything. Yep. Do bioreactor. So just the one bioreactor piece. So what it looks like. Well, let me scan this one. You gotta let me scan this one. I think I already finished it, though. Nope. I just needed one more.
New blueprint acquired.
Fancy. Reactor. Whoop, I won this one. Hey.
New blueprint acquired.
Inventory's full. it's always so bright when you go back up. And then it goes back to normal. That's my poops. Seek fluid intake.
Vital signs stabilizing. Calorie intake recommended.
Oh no. Give me more rocks. Titanium, copper, yes. Inventory full. Hey, big boy. Said there was some acidic mushrooms on his back. Barnacle. Copper. Oh, I forgot about those guys. Copper. Inventory's full. Go home, grab some food. From my mystical ball of holding.
What is that? Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Mm-hmm. I don't have diamonds yet. Oh yeah, that thing. Acid shrooms. Plasteel. You got lithium?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Munch, munch. Fancy. Computer chip. What does that take to make? Table coral. There's some. Gold. Damn.
New creature discovered.
Yeah, it's just as hard to catch as normal. Gold. Wrong boot ends. There we go. Doot do, do, do. New blueprint acquiesced.
The builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Ooh, advanced wiring kit. Got it. Interesting, I don't have a circular room. I guess I'll just make my house of tubes. Fuck, what's the button? Oh, there's the button. And I need a hatch. Missing titanium for. Titanium. Of course. That's not what I wanted. Just force of a habit, I guess. What does it take to get energy? Two quartz, two titanium, and copper. Two quartz, two titanium, and copper. So three.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
All did it take? Copper wire, titanium wiring kit. Copper wire, titanium wiring kit. Should have enough silver in here. I keep instinctively going to that. I thought I had more silver. Huh. Oh, it needs the wiring kit first. If only real life 3D printers were this fast. Oh, hi, Hot Pockets. How are you doing today? Or tonight, I should say. Oh, I'm really quiet. How's that? Is that better? I forgot what I was doing. Yeah. Okay. Thank you for letting me know. Swap that one in there. Goes on there. Next radio transmission.
This is Lifepod 3 uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Oh, I should have changed the battery in that. I forgot about it. Me. Get that out. Dead in there. Take that one out. Did they give me a spot? Yes. Need to add stairs to put in your base to make multi-purpose. Oh yeah, I completely agree with that. It's kind of weird how if you have two rooms stacked on top of each other, the only way you can really get up there is through a ladder. Data box. Compass.
New blueprint acquired.
Titanium. Take the sea dog's toys. But yeah, I feel like having a staircase to where you could go up through the big, like, square multi-rooms would be very nice. Because then you wouldn't have to go through the little cutscene or the little thing where it basically just pops you up there real quick. I don't think I need anything from down here. Don't have that. So I did need something. I completely forgot that you had to find the parts for the big circular room. So now I just have a tube home. Compass. Cover wire wiring kit. Thought I had more silver somewhere. Not on that one. Okay. I need to go find some more silver. I think it's the shale ones that are out in the deeper red area. Can't remember. Forgot about that. I just realized I didn't have that on top. The closed captioning doesn't work unless I have that window on top. And I accidentally clicked off of it. I already got that. Fuck. And go back and drop this stuff off if I have enough space. I'll make another one. Oops, went too far. Sometimes the closed caption does not understand what I'm saying at all. Bird. Why would you have a nuclear waste disposal as a small trash can? Never seen that one before. Bioreactor, I've already got that. Might as well self-scan again. Yep, looking normal.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I know, but I can't be over here if I don't have this helmet on. Uh-oh. Nope. That was a close one. Also oxygen. Did I make the propulsion cannon? No, I did not. You got some barnacles for me, boy? Copper. Spiky boy. I guess I'll get that, because that's probably going to give me somewhere to go that might have shale near it. There we go. Make sure all of it's off.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over.
Oh, the Sunbeam.
Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease. Send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long range scans pick up in the meantime.
Give me the round rocks. Yeah, round rock. Sandstone, that's what it was. I think shale's the deeper stuff. Lead. Can't remember. Limestone. Okay, so it's gonna be the sandstone. Could not see where that is in there. Down we go.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
A normal trash can. I just need sandstone. Oh. I'm really that close to there. Pretty sure there's some leviathans around here. Uh-oh. Might as well pick this up while I'm out here. Unexplored areas make me feel scared. I know those guys are nice, but I'm still scared.
The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or Terra vehicle signatures.
Ooh, Altera vehicle signatures. I think that's the, oh no. Oh, I barely made that. I think that's the, sub. Or at least part of the sub. there more sandstone on this wall? I feel like there should be. I feel like I'm just not having very much luck with the sandstone. Oh, there's one. Okay. Coffee machine. Another person with the same picture. Oh. Gold, lead. I just need silver. Oh no. I miss the terraform tool. Whoa. That shot me way out of the water. I liked having bases that were like half dug into cliff sides. That's just unnecessary. Last radio beacon before I head off for the night.
Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Is that the one that's by the Aurora? Like over there. They didn't give me the thing.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Oh. No, they didn't give me a thing. Okay. I think it's someone that's over there. Oh yeah, I forgot, that's how you can tell where islands are. A weird line of fog you can see right there. And right there. I think I'm going to head to that one. Since they didn't give me a location, might as well just go somewhere else. Fluid intake.
Vital signs stabilizing.
And there's the fog wall.
Massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify.
The uranium crystal? Didn't know you could find those here. Controller. Is there a toggle sprint? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh, Jesus. I forgot about you. Lithium. That shale. Ooh, diamond. Are the property of the All Terra Corporation. Of course you'd say that.
Liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits.
Lithium. I don't remember if there's anything in this water. Very clear water. There's a bird in here. Where are the bats? What's up with that wall? What's up with that wall? There's a hole up there. I'm gonna have to find another entrance if I want to keep going. Salt. Salt's always useful. Purple tablet. That's cool looking. They never gave me a waypoint for that other one. Weird. Don't want to go down there. Ow. I need more rocks. There's only four rocks in there. You really want to attack me, bud? Come here.
Ooh.
Hopefully you actually fall down there and not just clinging on to the side. There's more of them. Bird. Shale. This is where it all was. That should put me in full. Yep. Wow. Oh, you have a virus on you. No, thank you. I don't want space AIDS. Okay, so this is the right way to go. This way. You don't have space aids, you're fine. If only I had an ion cube. Okay, let's go see what's inside and then make my way back home. Bird. Oh, is there another purple tablet? Oh, broken purple tablet. Purple tablet.
Scans indicate this.
Oh, they actually added one on the inside. I remember when I came in here on accident. When the force field wasn't loaded one time. Kinda like that. And I got stuck in here because they didn't have one where you could actually go out through. Where's the ion cubes? Give me your knowledge.
Unknown language. Attempting translation. Your best probability of interfacing with this facility is achieved by accessing the control room in the lower section. Analysis of the patterns on the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required.
Ion cube. Oh, inventory full. What's the button to drop? I don't remember. Oh, can I not drop anything in here? Is that the thing? That seems to be the thing. Ion cube. Because I thought it was just right trigger to drop it, but... No. This goes down pretty deep. Deep, I mean. Okay, never mind. I legitimately can't drop anything. So sorry, Senor Purple Tablet. Oh, it's the Doomsday Machine. I'm infected.
Infection in your system is progressing, detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain. Control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine.
This planet's under quarantine? I'm under quarantine too. That's kind of funny.
Translating background broadcast. Downloading summary to data bank.
Might as well grab this purple boy. Let me drop shit now. No. The fuck? Ion cube. That's the way I came in there. And there's another door over there. Yes. Alien Ark. Is this one already powered? I think so. It's actually a pretty sick gun, not gonna lie. Bloop. In my armrests. There we go. That's a lot better. That was an info thing. Okay, already got that. Kind of figured because the light wasn't on it, but thought I'd check again anyways. Go activate this arc and then head home. There we go, that's better. No, I don't have the pop filter halfway over my eyeballs. You gave me space aids, even though I don't think you touched me. Here we go. I forget if this is just gonna take me inside there or not. Or if this takes me to a different place. Oh, I'm pretty far away. The island surface. Did I just go to another island? Is that what happened? Yes. The answer is yes. Oh, it's the floater island. With the ancient with the ancient floaters. Okay. Oh yeah, that put me 300 meters closer. This way. Down the hill we go. Woo 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 woo. Onward to home. Oh. Can I drop anything? Yeah, now I can drop crap. What the heck? Oh, I didn't even see that. Cyclops engine fragment.
Passing 100 meters.
Oh.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I would like to stay alive. Ugh. I need to start speaking more clearly so this captioner can actually understand what I'm saying. Well, that scared the shit out of me. That's not what I said at all. Oh no. Why is it not understanding what I'm saying at all? I fear those lights. I fear them. Oh yeah, that's right, I can't do that because my inventory is full. That the... reflex to immediately go to the fabricator. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Go with Bernie. Eat this bad boy. And listen to this.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you. I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home.
Sunbeam. You better be.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Call it there. I'm calling it there tonight. I hope you all enjoyed the stream. You all have a great night. / morning.
Woo-woo!